Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you may be. And may I welcome you along to episode 88 of Buggy Transport Limited, an American truck simulator playthrough. Carrying on from episode 87, where we transported 17,000 pounds of used packaging from Salem to Reading, today our load consists of 35,000 pounds of diesel. We've just departed from Gallon Oil in Reading and we are travelling to Bitumen in Fresno. It's just after 11 a.m. and we should get to our destination at around 8 p.m. this evening, provided I don't have to stop for a rest. I'm your driver, Doug Sharples, so just sit back and enjoy the ride. If you haven't already done so, like, share, subscribe, hit that bell notification for when any further videos come out.
Thank you.
I asked the security where they wanted this trailer put in, and they couldn't give me a harder place to put it, especially when I'm tired, I'm stressed, I've hardly any fuel, and then to top it off, as soon as I pulled in, I had an airline fault, which is why it keeps cutting out, and I've got to wait to build the pressure up again. Other than that, quite an easy journey down. 55 all the way on the 5 through Sacramento. Had to slow down in Stockton because we went through the town centre. Back on to the 99. Nice and easy journey on the 99. We'll be 55 all the way. Then we get into Fresno. Nearly wipes out a fire engine because he cut the red light. Fresno Police Department are a bit overzealous. They've done me with headlight usage because I didn't have my main beams on, I only had the side lights on. It was 7 o'clock, it wasn't even dark. So I can't understand why. I'll be appealing against it anyway, so we'll see what comes of that. And then I get smashed with sleeping offences. My own fault, really. Jump the driver while I'm tired. This didn't need to be here till Friday afternoon. So it's just one of them things. I wanted it to be here. I wanted that extra bit of bonus for getting there early, but unfortunately that bonus has gone because I've amassed about $2,000 in sleeping fines. But on the flip side, one of my drivers, so I've been notified, has made me 10 grand. You know, it's all swings and roundabouts. So I'll get this in, and until next time, be safe, happy trucking.